98online.com.
It feels great, man. That's how I enjoyed at the end. You know what? Do you have to do something like that to get an A at Berkeley when you go to school?
Grunt?
Yeah.
Hey, teacher.
Yeah, add something to it at the end. Times of grace that strengthen numbers. And they are here tonight at Bourbon Street. So you go on around 9, and then I bet about 10:30 or quarter of 11, you're going to be somewhere on Baltimore Street.
We don't know yet. We're going to be flying around downtown. We'll see.
Yeah.
Hanging out. Got a bunch of friends coming out tonight. So, yeah, we'll see.
I want you to come join me.
We have the day off tomorrow.
Yeah, so, we have the day off.
Well, that's cool.
Probably going to go out and get
some
brews.
Ball game.
Nice.
Well, I'm not going to the ball game.
Why not?
Because I don't care about sports.
You don't want to support the winning franchise that is the Baltimore Royals? Oh, wait. Yo, I'm going to get beat up tonight for saying that.
Nah.
Come on. Now,
everybody knows, man.
You got Showalter. I like Showalter.
Yeah,
he's trying.
You still have to manage a last place team. You have to manage that team, you know, to the end.
Yep.
And he's going to.
Yep.
And Matt Wieters, you know, was at the All-Star game. He got in the sixth inning.
Tomorrow's Matt Wieters T-shirt night, by the way.
How about
it's Matt Wieters T-shirt night? What does that mean?
That means
you're getting a free All-Star Matt Wieters T-shirt tomorrow.
You'll get one.
The game.
Whoa. How many? What's the cutoff?
First, like 15,000 or something. I don't know.
Sweet.
Yeah, get there early.
So I'll get like 100, you know,
or
101, 100, whatever. How many people are going to be at that game tomorrow? What do you think?
Well, the Indians are in second place, so
I don't know how
that doesn't matter.
How did that happen?
Major League 3?
Yeah. The Indians are half game back of Detroit in the Central. So tomorrow night, I bet you'll see about 12,000.
Oh, not bad.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Thursday
beautiful
night.
Park.
Yeah.
One of the best parks in baseball.
No doubt. Jeremy Guthrie's pitching. Yeah, come out and support the Birds tomorrow night because you're going to have 3/5 of the original kill switch engage of the game. Well, no, nope. Jesse's not going.
I'm sorry.
I don't like
sports.
Baltimore.
I would rather go to your delicious
fine wine
seafood restaurants and have some seafood and brews.
That's cool. What
I like painting.
You know what? Somebody's going to be an artist.
I'm just kidding. I'm a jock. I'm going to go drink powdered drinks and lift weights.
We can compete writing poetry, though, if you want. Anytime. Yeah.
Ooh, yeah, I'm going to fight you.
Yeah. We'll get cheerleaders and we'll go line for line with a poem. We'll see what happens. so lame, I know. Really lame.
This is why.
We're like the odd couple.
The
odd couple.
Yeah, we are the odd couple.
Just caught in the crossfire.
Wow. Yeah.
Well, he's the mediator. No, he is, though. Joel's the law of logic.
Mm-hmm. Right in the middle of you two. And, man, I mean, you left a band with him once, so.
Where are you going with this?
Again,
is that what it is? Peace.
I'm out.
That's hilarious.
The band broke up live on air. Thanks, dude.
Oh, man.
Not so fast.
I need this.
Yo, am I that hard to work with? Come on now.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap.
Well, you know, you're a pretty good player.
Not really.
You're allowed to have a little tude with that.
Yeah, not
I think.
Really.
Yeah. 98 Rock Baltimore.